school's sales tax holiday kicks off this Friday. The tax-free shopping weekend runs through Sunday.
Channel 4's Ashley Mitchum tells us what you can buy.
Parents can buy back-to-school supplies without paying sales tax starting Friday. Some items on the list: pencils, markers, crayons, paper, and backpacks. Also, clothes, footwear, and certain accessories for $60 or less. One relief for parents: personal computers are back on the list of items eligible for the tax break. That's computers and certain computer-related accessories that sell for $750 or less. The Florida Retail Federation and its members were urging lawmakers during this year's legislative session to put computers back on the list. So during this year's sales tax holiday, shoppers who purchase a $750 computer would save about $50. But the tax holiday also applies to a number of items for adults, too, like purses, suits, and ties. Diapers, diaper bags, baby clothes, they're also on the list. The holiday's expected to save Florida shoppers an estimated $33.4 million this year. Back-to-school spending expected to reach $83.6 billion this year, up 10% from $75.8 billion last year. Also, this year, Georgia, they're not going to have a tax-free weekend, so expect more shoppers from Georgia to be here in Florida for those back-to-school deals. It kicks off this Friday. Ashley Mitchum, Channel 4, the local station.